Look at it!
Oh my god.
Yo, I should take this off.
Coming off of one of the most publicized marriages of all time, and not having been on a vacation for a year, it was finally time to go on Tana and I's honeymoon and have an epic vacation. London, Ibiza, yachts, clubs, beaches, back to London to shop and relax. Except, there was just one problem.
Oh shit. What the f***?
What?
She said she's gonna call me, but she's having a family emergency. Are you okay? I don't know.
What?
Oh shit. I can't talk about that on camera. That's bad.
That's bad.
Yeah, let's go. We're gonna miss our flight.
No. What the f***? Come on, Tana. But I did feel really bad for her, but I also hadn't been on vacation in a year, so we decided to turn it into a boys trip. Me, Logan, and Blue traveling across the globe. I was sick and dying with a fever. Logan was in charge and Blue was there to film. What could possibly go wrong?
All right, bro. So we trusted some random lady to tell us the taxi cab.
Leave for departures.
She was so sure, bro. Just go down
and then left where there's a lift. Take you down a level and all the taps.
Okay. Even one more?
Yeah.
That seems a little f***ing outrageous to me.
Just go one more.
One more.
I can.
Oh, it's impossible?
That's impossible.
He's gonna throw up. That's the only thing. Just feeling a little sick. You're the man.
Thanks, guy.
Thank you, brother. Go get him, Tiger! He's fine. You got it, buddy.
I was dying. There's nothing worse than traveling and being sick. Also, what the f*** are you wearing, Jake?
That's a warrior right there.
You can rally, boys.
To go?
Yep, ready to go.
Hey, Blue.
Nice to meet you, man.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Mac, nice Andrew. To meet you.
Bro, this weather's great.
Bro, I swear to God, the weather was incredible until an hour ago.
Bro, he's in Durst. It's Vegas, bro. It's all right. Come on, you got it. Atta boy. Come on, champ. Let it out.
Yo, he's been throwing up since Vegas, bro. Like, before we took off.
Was Vegas like 10 hours ago?
Yes, 12 plus. Before we took off, we get in our taxi. Taxi pulls over on the highway, throws up again. Bro, he's just been yakking.
My body's exhausted.
So, we have what could be one of the most insightful books that I've ever come across in my life by Muhammad Hadid. Words of Wisdom. And here's one, for example. My life is perfect. Don't screw with it. Your man is like a war. You will never win a war or a man unless you fight for him.
If you need to tell a friend how to make you happy, that's not a friend. When you stop allowing people to make an idiot out of you, you start to feel normal.
So we spent the night in London enjoying ourselves at a fine restaurant off camera, just creating memories. I think sometimes it's good to put the camera down, especially on this trip where we are just capturing natural moments, which you are about to see. Here comes the turn up. Here comes Ibiza. How do I say it? Ibiza. I beat that. I took a pill and I beat that.
Oh,
We're here in Ibiza. We just got here. I took a pill in Ibiza to Sawa Vitya. Yeah, it was cool.
Would you like a welcome drink? Maybe some Prosecco or some water?
Do you have vodka shots?
What do you know? The welcome drink has.
No welcome drink has vodka shots?
Wow.
You can ask if you'd like to.
Please ask.
Yeah.
There you go.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers.
Welcome to Ibiza. I took a pill here to show Vici how it's cool.
And so far,
I'm really enjoying myself, guys. I really am.
Are you really?
I am too.
I like the vibes.
Alright.
When I got to Mykonos, the vibes weren't this good and it turned into an amazing trip. Now the vibes are just already sailing,
like,
bro.
Look around, boys.
Yeah.
Wind in our hair, swords in our back, socks on the ground.
That's me. Sword right there.
Oh, what's wrong?
Ooh. Oh, God. Logan!
Put it away!
Oh, shit.
Bro, you're look at it!
Bro,
look at it!
How are you gonna be in my music video?
Bro, no.
No, it looks fine. You can't see it, right? Can you see it or no? No, it looks good.
It does?
Yeah.
Enough with the chit-chat, motherfucker. Time to play. Gang it to a colony! We're just talking gang it to a colony!
Look at that dude. And we're shooting the crush on you music video. Andrea's here. Say hi.
Hi.
No, I'm married, guys. We're just acting. What?
Wait. Oh, wait, shit.
Like, what?
Right?
What? What?
That's ready? Not Tana.
Wait, what?
Oh, my God. What's Tana gonna say?
Jake!
This is what we have
Well,
to
here's
say.
The thing. What? What do we say? Oh, what? Oh, say what? That we're acting.
Yeah.
We're acting. No. What? Tana was supposed to come here, but she missed her flight. Because she had a family emergency.
Hey,
so
hey.
I don't have, I need someone else to
no,
be in the music
in
video.
The moon.
I just want to let you know, I don't have a wife yet.
Ooh.
I don't know,
ooh.
Maybe.
Ooh.
Maybe if you're interested.
What do you think about it?
Well, I'm married, so.
Yeah, I'm a single bachelor, so.
You got it.
Do you allow us?
What?
You allow us?
Yeah.
Alright, dude. I got a new crush.
See you guys. I'm gonna keep on vlogging. Alright, where are you going?
Crush on you.
I don't even know your name. We're seriously out here shooting the crush on you music video. We're having so much fun, guys. The moments have been wild. I haven't even done a vlog moment. I'm sorry for like not even checking in. But like, look at this view. Just in general, man, we're having the time of our lives, running around like crazy. We're crowd surfing with Steve Aoki. Look at this. Look at. Blue, focus, bro. Focus, bro. No, you're good. I was on the same thing. Brother Logan, are you ready for the vacation?
Yeah, oh yeah, man. This was great so far.
You gotta get married. You should get married to her.
Oh,
Oh shit, she got the ring.
All right, guys, let's get this fucking breath.
Okay, let's pause it right here. I already know what everyone's gonna say. Jake, you're with these girls on a jet ski and you have a wife. And Jake, you're jumping off of yachts with the girls. You're cheating on Tana, buddy. What are you doing, Jake? Guys, let's be f***ing real, okay? Why can't I just get some content with some pretty ladies? And by the way, I think Tana would be proud of me for, you know, just like interacting with these girls. And like, I can be friends with girls, right, guys? I can be friends with girls. What do you mean? I can be friends. Okay, yeah, we're friends. We're just friends, guys. All right, back to the vlog.
His watch.
Yo, not his watch,
it's
bro.
It's his watch.
How much was his watch?
His watch is like $250,000.
Oh my god, bro.
Yo, it's Rich his watch. Watch.
You're lying. It's his watch.
That's a $300,000 watch.
Yeah, Rich lost his rich earned million.
Wait, shut the up.
We're kind of on some shit though. Like, this could be a dope ass title and thumbnail. Like, we lost.
We lost M.
Here's. I already did this title. Here's how I lost $300,000 in 10 seconds. Future kids who are gonna be billionaires and buy Richard Millie, take that shit off when you're on a jet ski.
Yeah. Give 5 to 10 divers, bro, and have them just scour this little cove right here.
If we gather every man and woman on this boat and we do a scope, can you see to the bottom? Like, if we rally...
The only hope is if the sunlight reflects off of it.
Get that shit, bro.
I got this, bro.
Yo, I should take this off.
Yeah.
No. Here's the thing.
You're
that's
next,
what I said
bro.
Upstairs.
You're next. You're next.
I said upstairs, I was like, yo, if I lost this, I'd be really upset, and it's only, like, 40K. So I can't imagine what you're going through.
I may be colorblind, and I may have had LASIK surgery, and I got 20/20, bro.
And you also have a pulled hamstring. And also are drunk, so be careful out there.
That's true.
Here's the thing, buddy. You can't go down if you're wearing a life jacket.
No, I'm just... F*** you, bro.
Yeah, he's hammered.
Hey, Blue.
You got those GoPros, bro?
Where's the watch?
Oh, my God.
Guys, a couple hours later, the boat is here. The scuba divers are here. Peep it.
And they brought their whole family.
I think we should get a Rich chant going. Rich, 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 Rich,
Rich, Rich, Rich, Rich, Rich, Rich, Rich. What is going on, bro? What's the update?
I hate to inform everyone, but the water here is 40 feet deep.
It's a well, yeah.
Before I got Vine famous, I was training to become a Navy SEAL. I got this.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, shit.
You got it.
Wow. Get it, Jake.
Couldn't find it.
Wow.
All right, well, hey, you gave it your best shot.
They found the f***ing watch.
No way. They found it.
No!
Shots on me, guys.
Yep.
John, like this.
Going like that?
Sure. Yeah. Go faster. My pants are already coming off.
There's a lot of waves coming.
Waves.
He's taking like
Hey, let me hop in.
You gotta listen to this, bro. Tell him what I
tell him. Last week, we have a guest from London. He's a famous YouTuber. He looks like a dark guy like me, and a kinky hair, and he's nice.
Was he on this boat?
Yeah, they are here for 2 days.
They're still here.
I think they go back to London.
Hey, was he a boxer?
No, he's a famous YouTuber in the world.
Was he a black guy?
Black?
Yeah.
And he had like squiggly hair?
Yeah.
Was his name KSI? KSI?
Maybe, yeah, sounds like that.
Sounds like a pussy.
Yeah. Did he was kind of fat?
Not so much
like this.
You have about the same body.
Same body? So they got the same body.
Oh, dude.
Is it KSI?
Yeah.
It might be KSI.
Yeah,
KSI? He is.
No, but bro, he just put, that's why I did that boxing video. He just posted that video.
Was it on this boat?
I think so.
Yeah. On this boat, exactly.
On this boat?
On this boat.
He did a video on this boat?
Exactly.
Wow.
Yeah, we should kill him, right? All right, cool. I got it. I'm fighting him later this year. I'm really? Boxing. Yeah, he's my opponent.
I just want to say this trip has been great. Thank you guys for being here. We're currently going back to London. Rich found his watch. Congrats.
Yeah.
That's a big deal.
Big deal.
And sorry, I'm kind of nervous up here.
Hey, fix your mic, bro. Fix it.
I'm sitting down. I'll be here every Wednesday.
Well, that was a shitty vlog. Nothing was filmed. We basically half-assed that whole entire video, but if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching and being part of it. But the trip is absolutely amazing. I'm so excited to be finally back in Los Angeles. Be prepared for amazing content. Subscribe, go to gotdrip.co, get yourself a free Team 10 chain. Peace out, everybody.